discussion on cardiac computed tomogram showing pulmonary veins along with all four cardiac chambers and left atrial appendage. Cardiac CT scan at the level where pulmonary veins join the left atrium. RSPV, right superior pulmonary vein. LA, left atrium. LAA, left atrial appendage. RIPV, right inferior pulmonary vein. LIPV, left inferior pulmonary vein. RA, right atrium. RV, right ventricle. LV, left ventricle. IVS, interventricular septum. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Left ventricle is connecting to the aorta through a narrowed region, which is the left ventricular outflow tract. Part of the blue arrow pointing to the aortic wall is through the left ventricular outflow tract. Aortic leaflets are seen as negative shadows within the contrast-filled aorta. Since it is not a true cross-sectional image of the aorta, the aortic wall leaflets take an inverted T pattern. In a true cross-section, it would be seen as a triradiate pattern. Interventricular septum is also seen as a negative shadow between contrast-filled right and left ventricular cavities. In this image, it can be appreciated that the right ventricle is an anterior chamber placed substernally, while the left ventricle has a more posterior location. Contrast density is more on the left-sided chambers, as it is a delayed image after intravenous contrast injection. Multi-detector computed tomography is an excellent imaging modality to study pulmonary veins prior to pulmonary vein ablation for atrial fibrillation. It is also useful to observe for significant sequelae like pulmonary vein stenosis post-procedure. As the left atrial appendage is seen well, any thrombus inside will show as a negative shadow. Here is the journal reference on role of MDCT in imaging left atrium and pulmonary veins prior to pulmonary vein ablation for atrial fibrillation. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.